Hello. Today I'm going to be telling you about this book called Hank the Cowdog, The Case of the Tricky Trap. Now, the main characters are Hank, Drover, and Slim. And what this book is about is Hank has been seeing someone getting into the feed barn, and he's trying to figure out what's doing that. So Slim also sees it, and he gets this trap, and he sets it right in front of the doors, and that's all I can tell you today. All right.